have Sunnis, militant Sunnis, and militant Shiites led by Iran fighting each other. You don't want either side of them to have weapons of mass death. Huge mistake. Don't do it.
But what we do see is a gradual rapprochement between the United States and Iran. They're talking again, they're negotiating, they're making sanctions, the sanctions regime is being modified. Are you worried that the United States is making a fundamental shift in its Mideast policy closer to Iran?
Well, I hope not, and it would be unwise to do that because Iran is not your friend, it is your enemy. It is our enemy, your enemy, just as the militant Shiites are your enemies. The fact that both enemies are fighting one another doesn't make one of them your friend. It's not the case. In the Middle East, the enemy of my enemy is still my enemy.